Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If x and y are positive integers, 1 factorial plus 2 factorial plus 3 factorial plus until plus x factorial equals y squared. What are values of x and y? This is a special equation. The left-hand side is a sum of x consecutive factorial. The right-hand side is y squared. Here, y is a positive integer. How to solve this question? We discussed this question in two different situations. First situation, when x is less than 5. Through direct verification, we can find two solutions for this given equation. They are 1, 1, and 3, 3. These are two solutions when x is less than 5. For x is bigger than or equal to 5, 1 factorial plus 2 factorial plus 3 factorial plus 4 factorial equals 33, which ends with digit 3, the last digit, that's 3. Start from 5, 5 factorial, 6 factorial, 7 factorial, all end with the digit 0. Why? Because each term contains 5 and 2 as factors. 2 times 5 is 10. Therefore, all of them end with the digit 0. We have the following result. For x is bigger than or equal to 5, the last digit of 1 factorial plus 2 factorial plus x factorial is 3. Why? Because the sum of the first four terms ends with the last digit 3. After that, 5 factorial, 6 factorial, until x factorial, each term ends with 0. Therefore, the sum of x consecutive factorials ends with digit 3. Here is a simple factor. If y is a positive integer, y squared is always ends up with the following digits. 0, 1, 4, 5, 6, 9. You can easily check this. For example, if the last digit is 0, 0 squared is 0. If last digit is 1, after squaring, the last digit is 1. Similarly, for 2, for 3, you can check. Here, we don't have an answer for digit 3. What does this mean? This means the summation of x consecutive factorial cannot be a square of any integer of y if x is bigger than or equal to 5. Therefore, we only have two solutions when x is less than 5. X, y equals 1, 1, and 3, 3. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.